Hi, I'm just finished walking around in the beach, Patong Beach. So now they have gonna eat some food right here. So they have noodles right here. Yeah, pretty good noodles here. It's all in Thai, so it's right next to the Royal Paradise Hotel. Royal Paradise right here. So she's open for noodles for a long time, 20 or 30 years already. So she had every kind of noodles here. She always open late. What time you close?
Midnight.
Good for you. Good business, because the bar close at 10 o'clock. So
yeah,
so she open to midnight. So good, many people come and eat after. She got every kind of food. They got rice. They got noodles. They got everything here. So really good food. And on this side, she got all the fruits. She got coconut, she got pineapples and all juice. And next over there, they just opened a new restaurant, and they have all kind of shops around here. So this is Ratutit Songroy Pi Road. So check her out when you come stay around here. So we're gonna eat some noodles and go to sleep. Really good noodles. Oh, right here. Okay, okay. Mung krap. Okay, okay. Sit down here. It's okay. Sorry, krap. Yeah, really good. Okay. Yeah, raining today a little bit only. So that's my. How much is this? How high? 50 baht, really cheap, 50 baht only. So noodle with pork, really good good noodles, 50 baht only. That's the best thing about Thailand food, street foods, only 50 baht only. So good, free drink, free water. And now all the bar is closed, so a lot of people, they go look for food now. So good place to eat the food before you go to sleep. You got free ice and you just have to pay for the water only. So really good food. So the bar here is closed at 10 o'clock. All the shops close clock, but this is different. It's street food, so they don't care. Yeah, really good noodles. 50 baht. $1.75 or 80 cents only, so really good food. The pork. Braided pork. Mmm, really good. She opened this for like 30 years or 25 years, like what?